At a late hour press conference in Beijing, Chinese officials said the progress reflects the needs of China's development and the desires of the Chinese people. Washington offered to suspend some tariffs on Chinese goods and cut others in exchange for Beijing buying more American farm goods. Beijing has long insisted that any deal must be mutually beneficial. The two countries have been working to avoid a deadline on Sunday when a tariff hike was scheduled.
是否会影响中国和其他贸易伙伴的关系？谢谢。